What is going on, guys? It is your boy Face Dead Surge, and welcome, guys, to a brand new Free Roam series here on my channel. This is Watch Dogs 2, guys, the brand new Watch Dogs 2 game. I've been playing it for about a few days now, and I just absolutely love the game, guys. It is incredible, so I recommend getting this game if you love this game, if you're into these types of games. Again, open world, and today this is going to be a Free Roam episode part 1. As you guys, those guys who subscribe to my channel will know that I do free roam videos. I used to, I sort of stopped on them, but I'll be doing about up to about 5 or 10 parts of free roam on this game. If you want to, there's a YouTuber you can subscribe to called Willy B. So it's Willy and then a B, Willy B full name. Search that in at the YouTube search bar and type that in, enter, and you'll see a Willy B sort of logo. It's his logo picture for his YouTube channel picture, but you could call it whatever. And yeah, and he does like free roam videos on Watch Dogs 2, what I'm on now, and things like that. But today, guys, we're doing a vid special. This is like for every... Well, most games, as my part one, always the part one's always a bit longer than the second, and then, because basically then the second, and second forward on, so second, then two, three, four, five, like all of them, the second onwards are going to be much smaller. It's just the first part, which is going to be a bit longer. So anyway, guys, let's get straight into this. We're going to cause some chaos and just show you some gameplay today. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel, like my video. Like my video, yeah. Let's see if we can smash 2 likes on today's episode. It'd be amazing. And comment in the comment section down below at the end of the video your thoughts on today's video. I'd like to hear your feedback, comments, and things like that. So let's get straight into this. Okay, looks like we're in a territory. While we're here, let's just have some fun. I love this game, guys. It never gets old to me. Anyway, guys, by the way, the outfit, actually, you know what? I'll show you the outfit. I'm going to get a car actually because, guys, there's a lot of, well, there's quite a bit I want to show you today. It might end up being a long video, which is good, but this game I've got a lot to show. So the firstly, let's talk about the character because I'm really showing you guys proper gameplay. I've done one video on this, which was yesterday uploaded. It's on parkour. It's a parkour gameplay video I did on the parkour in this game. It's really good. And you'll be seeing that throughout when I run around, hopefully, as well. But yeah, yeah, start with the character. So I'm going to go around a few features because it's a really new game. Why not? Very quickly. So just a few features, not every single feature. That'll take a while. Oh, sorry about that if you heard a noise scree there. That was just my finger touching my mic. Anyway, so this is Marcus, the beautiful new character in Watch Dogs 2, as you all know. He's an amazing character, and I like him because he always has a backpack. You can take that off, I think. I'm not sure, but I love the backpack on the back. That's one of the main things I love because look at them three things dangling. They're dangling as he runs, which is so cool. And it's just, and it's much more smoother now with the character. So you see, look, it is much more smoother when you run with, when you run, make him run and walk. It's amazing. And also, guys, if you want to know how to get this outfit, it's the white hat hacker, sort of something like that. And you can get it on the Uplay. You know, Uplay. Those who know, basically, you can get Uplay points. If it's Uplay, basically means Ubisoft points. So any Ubisoft game you play, you should get Uplay points. Maybe if you've got trophy, maybe for certain, it'd be for a reason anyway. So, and I got this. I got 95 Uplay points in total, and I got myself this for some Uplay points, about 45 Uplay points, I think. Not quite sure, but this is like a really good outfit. You'll find it, and then it'll be once you've got it, brought it. You go to any clothes store and you should, and you see them all separate. You see all new ones, you have to add them all separate. So you have to add the hat, and you'll see you add the top, the trousers, and the backpack as well, which is one of the new things as well. So, yes, it's much better. The weapons improved a little bit, really amazing. You've got a stun gun, which never runs out. You've got this, is it? This unlimited stun gun. Let me show you without anyone looking. Because if you can't see, it's like on the right, sort of got a bit of orange onto it. That's a skin I got, another thing I got with some of my Uplay points. But yeah, that never runs out. It's like a stun gun you can always use. And yeah, and the skills are very good as well. You have like loads of new skills to unlock. Like there's ones to you can buy a skill to use. Basically, to get the skills, the points you are called research points. You find them around the city or wherever. I think doing missions as well. No, quick, I don't want to yapper on too much about this game. I want to start running around and showing you around the map. But this is the map. It doesn't look, I know it might look, it might not look humongous, but it is, guys, when you're actually, like, as soon as you get out, look, that moment where I am here, it's probably where I am here, look, looks pretty small around you. There's only a few white lines, but when you get out, look, you've got all this detail, so you've got to think about it. There's a lot. It won't show all the detail on the map, though. It just show like that, a random outline. But again, the map is huge. Here's a lot of stuff, and here's the main San Francisco. I haven't actually explored all of it. I've been to Alcatraz here. This is real prison, but they've actually implemented it into the game, because this is where... Right. And then my money, the top right, where you see it says 500, that's the time. Just below that, that's my money. That's a lot. I'm also going to show you there's a drone and an RC jumper you can use. I'll show you them quickly now. So this is the RC jumper. You can use this whenever you want. Even if it gets blown up, it'll just rebuild itself. And then you see Marcus on the floor. You can switch camera views. Like that. And then just hold circle if you want to bring it right back. And then this is the best one, guys. That is right. You have your own drone, those who didn't know. This is the skin I got for it. You can go quite a while away and that. Yeah, so that's the drone as well. Just showing you a few things. I've got a lot to show today. So, again, that's the outfit. I love the outfit. And the clothes, yeah, the clothes in this game are absolutely incredible. The clothes for this game are amazing for Marcus. But let me show you a thing which you get as one of the second or third mission, I believe. Car on demand, just like you had in the first Watch Dogs game. Paint jobs are new. You have all these new paint jobs. Let me show you. It's in muscle. Here it is. That's it. That's right. Those who didn't know, you have like your own dead set car, and it's one of the after the morning missions. If you complete it, this guy's added, so you just bring it in like that. You don't get it from a place, you just already have it then. So here it is, guys. I love this car. It lights up. You can see this. Look at the back. Look at that. So cool. This it's the dead. They turn it into the, well, at first it's like from a movie in this game based on, but then it's actually based from that. And then you see them do like change it all, and it's, they change it to this, and the interior is really nice. Look at that. And then again, of course, first person is like the first one, a bit more detailed, I would say, only a little bit, but again, the interior is here as well. But let's go. This car is really nice. And again, I am playing on the PS4, not the 4K version. Anyway, guys, right, what should we do? I was going to think, what should we do? I'm just going to show you around, basically. So let's drive around in this beautiful car. Very cool, this car is. Okay, guys, I don't know what's going on, but something's going on here, guys. I've just realised. I had this problem yesterday, and I've just realised it might be a problem for the future. You guys don't understand, this is not electric car, and it's like doing that glitch where when you get in a car, you move along, it's not doing the sounds. Can you hear that, guys? It's not doing it for any of the cars. I've just realised that, guys, so probably we're going to... Oh! Guys, wait. It's doing the sound again. I can hear the sound of it. Yeah, you can hear the car sound. You guys should hear that car sound now. The car sounds back now. It did this like glitch where you can't hear the sound of the car. You know, it just goes along silent. I've had that problem on GTA 5 as well. Anyway, right, it's fine now. I just thought that'd be an issue forever. It isn't. Right, we're gonna go. Where should we go? We're not gonna do any missions because again, this is free roam. Let's do some. No, I've already shown you guys parkour. Oh, I do want to... Okay, let's go up here. Just, I want to say once more, guys, and I really, really do mean this. Thank you, I mean it, guys. Thank you so much for those who have subscribed to my channel, liked a lot of my videos, even viewed my channels, and just all this amazing, incredible support. It's absolutely amazing, guys. Keep the amazing, amazing work up. I love you all. You're all absolutely fantastic on my channel. I wouldn't have got here without, if it wasn't for you guys subscribing to my channel. Thank you so much. 33 subscribers, really good. Okay, but guys, this is the game I've wanted for ages. Well, yeah. Right, let's explore, because I haven't really explored. You know, still a lot on it. Okay, right, guys, see the thing popped up on the map? That sort of blue square thing with a dollar sign on it? These, I forgot to say, these are dotted around the map when you sort of go in that area. And basically, you pick them up. Some of them might be, you have to do a little gang war, or some of them might be, worth a lot of money on. And you pick them up. You can just pick them up when you get near enough, and you can just pick them up. I always hear that, guys, in this game. I always hear this big big boom sound. Maybe just the ambience. See, I can hear it again. That's really creepy. Anyway, I think my car's gone again, because that's the thing where I'm having an issue. Is it gone? My car. See, guys, your car disappears so quickly. Whoa. Oh, you can actually move it. That's so cool. Okay, we need to somehow... Look, I'll show you, because this is what they look like. I can show you. This is a new dollar place. This is what they look like. And then when you can get access to them, you can pick them up. You can't pick them up with this. Or any your RC jumper. Well, you can't with this. So. But that's... Get a close enough view. That's what it looks like. Like a bag. But, yeah. That's what it looks like. Probably. Oh, no, I can't, can I? I need to somehow get up here. Probably. You know what I could use, guys? They have forklifts. Because, by the way, guys, to get up to, like, hack all these forklifts, all, like, there's different forklifts in this game, you have to buy a certain skill for it. Once you've downloaded by using your research points, then you get access to it. And I've got, like, all the skill ones, which... I've got the hack one where you can also hack the cars. Look, watch this, guys. See? I'm doing that. Incredible. Okay. Oh, yeah, I need that. Stop. Oh, that's it. You see, if you have that skill, you can stop them from going away. Otherwise, I can lean this up against that thing and I should have to get up. Okay. Oh, I'm hot. I'm doing the horn. Oh, what we're going to do is we're going to put this up against here. There, that should be near enough. This should be high enough. I don't know if it is. Yes, it is. There we are, boys, and we can pick it up when we get up here. And whether it is that a lot, or it's one of those smaller ones, but still, look how much. See, backflip. I love that. Anyway, so that's that. Let's bring in another one. Top of my cars from my car into one. Well, basically, let's discover this new phone. This is like the new phone. Your phone. Click the start menu, you've got like a camera thing now, media player, it's like a real music loop. If you click all songs, major laser, there's loads. Just loads. Alright, car on demand, research, this is your research points. I've got zero left, but anyway, I've got all these, the noodle maps, dead sick app, car on demand, right. I've got some other cars I'm going to bring in actually as well. These are like your recent orders. I've got these for it at the moment. I'm going to buy another car in this episode, actually. We're not going to bring the dead set. Well, I do like that. I like that. Do you know, for the sake of this video... You know, it's bringing a nice electric car. This is actually nice. You hear, like, this do-do-do-do-do sound when you first start the car up. Because it's an electric car. I'd probably be doing more free-roam episodes than I thought on this game. But I'm not sure yet. I might be. So we brought it in. Sometimes you have to wait for it to spawn when you have to run around the area. By the way, you can make this man... Gang member assigned. I found you're a traitor. You can hack people, of course, and that. So it's not coming in. Sometimes this happens. Okay, there's someone coming. I think this is... Oh, we've got to hide. Oh, that's what it is. That's one of those skills where you... That's how you bring your gang member in. Now, I wasn't wondering what that is. So, except when you hack someone, you know Circle Guys? We see, like, a man with, like, a mask on? That's your helper. Anyway, let's bring that thing in. It didn't come in. It didn't seem to come in. What is it? Standard vehicle. Where is he? Come on, car. Spawn in. Normally it spawns in. Okay. Sometimes this does happen, guys. Okay, it doesn't matter. If it hasn't come in, that's fine. We'll take this car over here then. No problemo. No problem. Sorry, man, I'm just going to take your cars. All right. He shouldn't go for me, that gang person. But yeah, guys, there's also this vehicle here, look, driving along this van car. It's got, like, graffiti on it. Let's see the interior for this. It's a new interior for me, okay? Guy, by the way, guys, my thought, my impressions, I mean, my, yeah, like, rating and impressions for the new game were amazing and more better. A much, much better game. You can see, guys, the physics of the car is much better. It's just amazing game. I can't believe I got it. It's amazing. It's like I'm on the 4K Pro. Okay, that blue is showing a blue thing. If you see this like around the head, that means they got more good money. You can take the money. Oh, 557 quid. That's quite a bit, you know, guys. Some people you can hack and take a lot of their money. Okay, we're gonna... What was I even gonna do now? What we're gonna do is we are, boys and girls, we are going to... Let me show you HQ, those who are new. This is like your HQ. I thought I'd go there. I'll show you HQ here. Again, let's try and go for 2 likes on today's episode. Smash 2 likes, guys. That'd be amazing. Thank you. Okay, so we're loading in. This is... Oh, this is one of your... Oh, this is another HQ I haven't been to before. This is nice. See, guys, it's really cool. It is here. This is your HQ. That's your 3D printer. Oh, so it was a boxing place. Oh, so it was a boxing place, look. Yeah, just a quick tour. There we are. It's really nice in here. And, yeah. Just a quick tour of the HQ there. Okay, now we are going to... No, I'm not sure. What should we do? Let's... One more thing. What's this? Get money for that. Oh, that's a stadium. Oh, that's Bloom. That's Bloom Security. That's the Bloom Arena. Okay, guys, we're going to go to... Is this Auto Elite? Yes. I should have enough to buy a car here. I'm not sure. Let's have a look. This is what they look like, guys. You can actually go to a dealership here. We might buy one. I'm not sure. Let's have a look. So, I've got quite a bit of money for this. I'm already thinking of... That's a nice muscle car, you know. That's a nice car. Off-road. By the way, these are one of the, some of the most expensive. Let's go for... Why not? While we're here, let's go for this as well. That's two. No, that's at least that's another 2 cars. There we go, guys. That's another 2 cars brought. We're gonna. Well, I've already driven them in like free roaming around, but this is like whenever you want to bring it in yourself. I've got them now. Look at this. And yeah, by the way, buying cars in this game isn't that hard as long if you know what you're doing of how to earn cars really quickly and that. By the way, guys, you see that green, in the green arrow up here? Green arrow thing? That's basically someone joined. And you might wonder, what the hell, you're not even online? That is true, yes, I'm not online, but if I think as long as my Wi-Fi is on, like my network, you know, Wi-Fi downstairs, Wi-Fi network's on, people can sort of join through that way, then it sort of turns into an online thing. So here, this is actually someone. Grey sheep one. Oh, look at this, this is a muscle car, right? That's pretty cool. It's really nice. The car I'm in is a pretty cool car. Right, what we're going to do is I'm going to do a little tour around for you guys. Drive somewhere. You know, let's put location on the map. Oh, wait, let's explore. Actually, let's go to this Blue Marina. Blue Obscurity, is that right? Let's have a look at Blue Obscurity. I wonder if you can actually access it just like them from the mission. I'm not sure. Let's have a look. Almost there. Here we are, Blue Obscurity, boys and girls. Here we are. Okay, that's not the best way to go around. Let's go around that bridge. Oh, okay, looks like there's a lot of gang sort of thing going on there. Around the map you will see that. Oh, wait, this is taking us straight into the gang. Oh, no, that's in that bit. Here we are, guys. Okay, I can hear a lot of ambience, as in that basically means, you know, noises around you, not... I can hear a lot of stuff being taught on here. Oh, you can hack it, okay. I wonder how we do this. Okay. Okay, you gotta do it in order, is that right? Okay, let's do this, Okay, there's something going on here because I'm doing good at all. Oh! Hey, we're getting there. Okay, we've done that one, come on. Okay guys, if I can't do it then I'll do it without this video. I'll keep going for a little bit longer guys, just bear with. Okay, let's do this. It resets so quickly though. Oh, I believe we've got to do it that way around. I've got this now. Okay, so let's try. Okay guys, I'm gonna try this with my video. I'm gonna end the video here guys, but if you guys did enjoy this free roam series here on Watch Dogs 2, don't forget always to smash that like button and subscribe to my channel so you won't miss out on any of my future content or episode or videos. And also comment in the comment section down below your thoughts on today's episode. I'd love to hear from you guys. Anyway guys, my name is FaceDeadSurge. Thank you all so much for watching this video, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Take care, and as always guys, peace.